Hello, this is Reslin Bearcat, and welcome to our Apollo Let's Play series of Dyson Sphere program. Now, as we get started today, we're going to kind of do a redo of something that we were doing earlier. And if we had started out building some things here, we were going to try to build our structure matrices. Well, I've went away, worked on some blueprints, and we're going to redo that. So I am going to start off right here and with a shopping list of things that I need. We want to be able to produce 2 diamonds and 2 titanium crystals per minute. So in order to do that, we need 800 belts, we need 21 power Tesla towers, we need 32 oil refineries, so on and so forth. So we're going to do this shopping list and grab the things that we need. We need these right here, and we're just going to go ahead and grab a full stack of those. That is one item that we need. We may need some of these before we're done. Let's see, we've got 13 though. We're going to need more of those. We'll stick those in there. There we go. Now we need the towers here, the Tesla towers. So we want to just fill up our stack of those. We've got some of these, but we are going to need more belts. And looks like we've got about 600 belts. Let's grab 9. We got 1,500 belts now. In fact, I'm going to grab even more belts. That's just one of the things I'm going to need a lot of. While we were gone, we did do some things here to produce some more of these items. So we do have more items producing, and I'm going to increase the, I'm going to increase that to be 3 stacks instead of 2 stacks. And let's see, these right here, we've got 400 and 400. We've got, I think we've got plenty of those. So let's go back and look at this blueprint now. We've got oil refineries and Mark 1 sorters. And we've got plenty of Mark 1 sorters, although let's go ahead and grab the rest of those. That'll get us up to that. And then the refineries, believe it or not, we need some more refineries. And they're down here. Let's come down here and grab the refineries. And I'll tell you what we're going to do. We're just going to go ahead and grab 30 more of those because we're going to use a lot of them. Okay. And with that in mind, we are now ready to go off to what we're doing. Now, we need, one of the things we need is 8 oil per second. And I believe here on the South Pole, we have some items. We've got a nice big area right here that we can build in. This is going to be 2.63. This is 2.3 here. That'll be 2.93. And then that's 3.1. If I do my math right, that gets us very close to 9 per second. And then we've got a coal vein here too that we can use to get the coal items that we need. That'll leave us needing water. We can get water from over here, on this side over here. There'll be a nice good source of water. And then we need titanium, which we're going to have to import from another planet. And I believe that might be it. So that's where we're going to head. We're going to head toward the South Pole, which is off to our left over here. There is a crude oil seat there. That is not the one we're looking for, though. That one right there is one of the ones we're looking for. So that one, and I believe we want over here. Let's see. Let's go over here to where this is at. That's 3.1. 2.6. There's coal. But no, that's... I'm going to look at this again. Because I want 3 specific ones. That one right there is one that I want. Man, in the dark, it's kind of hard to see. This one here, and this one over here. Okay. And I am... right here. This is the one right behind, below us. This is the one we want. Because that's the crude oil right there. All right. Very good. So we're going to come in right here. And the very first thing we're going to do is grab some of these items. And we're going to do a little touch up here so that we don't have any water in our build area. Just kind of looking around at where we've got low spots. Fill them in. And we've got some low spots over here. So we'll grab that and that. Fill that in there. There we go. That looks pretty good. We got lots of soil pile we'll add to our list there as we build this. So let's plop down the refineries and all that stuff first. So blueprint one coming up, and we are going to do part one of two. There's a blueprint limit on this, so I can't do as many as I want to do. And what we want to do is come right up in here, and it's right on, we want to come two off of that line of belts right there. And I'm going to come probably as far over this way as I can. So we're going to put this right here. And I'll put it right in there, up tight in there. That's where it's designed to go. There we go. Now let's go up here and let Icarus deal with this. We can just run right down through here and let him start filling in. This will take a little while to build at this level. Several hundred items that have to be placed. While it's doing that, let's see how many it is actually. Just out of curiosity, part one is 443 facilities. So we've definitely got a lot of them, and we don't have, our drones aren't very fast yet. So we'll just run down the middle here, let it fill in around as we go. This won't take but a minute to fill in. And this will be where we produce our refined oil. Now, we'll talk about the blueprint while it's filling in some of these items. So when we come in here, the oil is coming in on the outside, the crude oil. And we're using, of course, it produces hydrogen and refined oil at the point of 2 refined oil and 1 hydrogen every 4 seconds. We then are taking the output of that into this other combining blueprint. And the combining blueprint is basically taking outputting refined oil. It's producing 3 per every 4 seconds. It's taking 2 refined oil, 1 hydrogen, and 1 coal. So we add a coal to that, and we basically turn the hydrogen plus a coal, and we turn that into more refined oil, which is good because that's what we want here. So we're bringing these items out and bringing them down through here. Okay. Now we are going to bring this down here. Now that we've got that in here, we've got the next part of the blueprint to do. And we're going to go ahead and put the next part of the blueprint down. Here's part two. These are the refineries. We're going to reverse that. And that hooks up right there. We've got no warnings, so we'll stand right here in the middle. Let the drones do their thing. Go all the way to the outside. I think we can run right down the middle of this one too. Just have to have a little bit of patience. Now while that is actually connecting, let's connect that right there. And we will put a water icon on that just to know that that's water that needs to come in. Okay. Now we'll talk about these blueprints while we're doing this. So this is going to take all of the refined oil, or most of the refined oil. And what we're going to be doing is we are producing, first we're bringing in and producing plastic. And that is using energized graphite and refined oil to produce plastic. It's taking 2 refined oil and 1 energized plastic every 3 seconds to produce 1 plastic. We then route the plastic across into the outside item here. And this is where we're going to produce organic crystals. Now, this is the only real blueprint we have as a choice for organic crystals, unless we want to go around and harvest a whole bunch of trees and stuff like that, which, yeah, I'm not going to do. That would be hand doing something that I don't need, and we don't have a organic crystal vein. So that's not an option either. So this is our option. This is what we're doing. And this blueprint that's created in organic crystals is taking plastic, more of our refined oil, and water to produce the organic crystals. So that's on the outside. That's the ones here on the outside. So I just wrap the plastic straight into the organic crystal. It happens to be a perfect match. Imagine that. Developers have thought about that. And the amount of plastic you need per second is, this produces the exact amount of plastic you need for the chemical plant and for the organic crystal. So you just run one into the other way. It's kind of like the same thing with our oil refineries over there. So we are combining this. Now, it is a lot of buildings. Overall, 1,100 buildings, including all of our belts, and we're not anywhere near done with the belts because we have to run and get the items over here. Come on, little drone, go out there and get the one on the edges as it starts connecting things up. Oh, finally got that one. Finally got those two. We're just about done with the two pieces of the blueprint, and then we start going and getting all of our resources. So we're... There's that. There's the drones there. So we just went down the middle of those two things, and you can see we have a fully functional area, and that will produce two diamonds and two of these titanium crystals. Let's see if that is... Yeah, titanium crystals per second. That will be enough to produce two yellow cubes per second. So, with that in mind, let's now start our gathering process. We are going to need some oil extractors. We will need one oil extractor here. We are going to need... We're going to need three... Let's do a little bit of raiding. Alright, there we go. So, now back to this. A little bit of grading. We're going to need three of these. All right. There's seven there. There's seven there. And there's eight there. That will cover what I need. Now I will have to do... I don't have a blueprint at the moment for the six... I don't believe I have a blueprint for 6 graphite per second. I've got one for 12, but not for 6. So we'll deal with that in a minute. We're going to need to take that out and relocate it. So let's bring this over to here. Oh, it didn't hook back up. Maybe we put it there instead. Yeah, well, there we go. Very good. Now then, another gatherer. And oil extractor here. Oh, we can't access it. We need to unearth it. Oh, I need this. There we go. So pop it back up above the surface. So it still tells me that it's there. That's nice, even though I hid it so that I could put this down. Now I bring it back up. And we want to put the oil extractor here. And then we're going to come right over here and grab this oil. It will have it coming north. So, route. There we go. And that is going to be the way we do this. So, here we go. We'll come to right here. This will come to here, and we'll bring this around on this line right here. We'll connect that up. Oh, let's let these drones fill these in. That drone's going out there to do that. Now, let's go ahead and hook the power up while we're at it. We might as well. Otherwise, we'll have to come back. We don't want to do that. So that right there. That'll get that. That one's already powered, so we're good there. Okay. And with that, then, we can come down here. Now, we are going to have to bring the crude oil in, and we might as well bring it down here into the line where I'm going to do this. So this is going to run quite a ways, but we will bring it around. bring that to there, and then we'll bring this around this way right here. And I'm going to just connect all this up. We'll have to convert to a 12 per second belt when we bring the other line in, because we're bringing in more than 6 per second. And we will need more than that coming in here. Okay, so there we go. We've got our that belt here. Now this right here, let's see how we're going to do this. So we're going to come in here. What I want to do is I want to come down here, and we're going to put in a splitter. Since I've got that belt right there, let's try putting this right here on this line. We'll put it right there. Okay. So we'll come right down through here and connect this in. So what we want to do is this right here. That's a straight line right there. Beautiful. Now then, I want two connections on that side. Two connections on that side. No, that is not the way I want that to work. Of course, that is, I don't like the way that looks. Okay, we'll do this right here then. We will come down here on, like that right there. All right, there is more than one way to do this. That is what I'm looking for. That is what I'm looking for there. Okay, and we will hook this up into the two lines here momentarily. Right now, we're just gonna let it back up. And I'm okay with letting this thing back up a little bit, but let's actually, instead of a splitter there, let's do a little bit, I can do a better thing than that. Let's put this in. Like this. So a storage container right here. That would be a problem for these two things. Wonder if I can move them, because I'd like to have that in a line. So we're just readjusting some things. So this one would come up to here and here, and just get there a little bit out of line. That's okay. I think I'd rather have my storage facility lined up right here. Oop, I need to back it up one more. There we go. And we've got a storage facility right there. Okay, now we can connect this up. Oh, we need this coming in here. And that'll be producing extra, and that'll produce a buffer. And then we can take this right here and put that in there. Very good. And Icarus needs some more power, so we'll put some power in there for him. Now, we're not going to hook that up yet. We are going to get our graphite down here and placed. So we're going to need coal coming in here. Let's go ahead and bring our coal down here. So we want to bring our coal in. This will be the belt we bring our coal in on. We'll bring this to here. We'll bring this across here like this. And bring that in right there. As our belt, it hops that belt and comes down through here. And we want it to come to here, and then right over here. That'll be our coal. Now we need to create the energized graphite. These two items here will combine to make what I need for the energized graphite. So I'm going to bring this belt over to here. Bring this belt right down through here like this. And let's see. Now the energized graphite, I will need six of those. So let's, actually very tempted to just put them in a row down through here. to put them right on this line right here. Let's do that. It'll be nice and out of the way right here on this line. If the belt will go through there, let's see if it will. But no, there's actually a nice line here for the belt to come through. We'll do that right there. And let's then put these items in here. I need six of them. Just like that. Okay. And that is going to be my energized graphite. Okay. And this will be items. Energized graphite. And I actually have this in print. That's not what I need right there. What I need here is right down through there. Okay, and then we make this up. Look how far away that starts to get down here. This is the problem with going those north-south. Is that still going to be... That is going to be... Oh yeah, that's 1.5. It still works. Okay, beautiful. And... There we go. And we'll copy and paste the blueprint. There's my energized graphite and all of those things. Now let's get our power on them. One there, one there, one there. I believe that even powered up the that it did. And then let's see, we'll come to here and to here. And that'll start producing the items that we need there. So that's very good. We've got our energized graphite, which will come right down here. Let's go ahead and get that hooked up. So I want to come right over to here, right over to here. And we are going to come down through here like that. And that'll run the energized graphite in there. Now we've got the oil going in. So one of the things I'm going to do is I'm going to bring the let's build a storage container right here. And I want to bring the rest of the energized graphite, or I mean the refined oil over there. But we will need titanium. We're going to be bringing these things out and building our structure matrices. We'll probably put a line of these right over here, and then we're going to put a tower in right here to bring some items in that we need. So we've got all that hooked up. We need water pumps. Let's go get our water pumps. We don't need a lot of water. If I remind myself, I don't think I need but 2 water per second. Yep, 2 water per second is what it says I need. So let's build 2 water pumps. So, and I don't have any water pumps. Of course I don't. That is just the way it goes. All right, so I need to go north and get my water pumps. Let's see, if I go right around here, I literally can go up there and grab that. So we'll fly over here and get it. If we get the water pump hooked up, we get our tower in, then we can start requesting items and seeing what we can get. There is the equator. We're just going to go over the top of this moon here. There is our red icons. And if we fly right on by that, there is some energized graphite that we were getting. We'll end up using that later. Here's our mall over here. And the one thing that wasn't in my blueprint that I do need is the water tower. So I'll grab a stack of water towers and we're just going to head back. So how am I doing on other items that I have in my inventory? I'm doing okay. Certainly got a lot of things left. We used up most of our refineries, believe it or not. Well, I guess that is easy to believe. We'll follow this line of power poles right to the South Pole. And then if we're not in the right place, we'll at least be close. There's where our blue cubes are being produced. We can see the red cubes coming in. We're going to have yellow cubes coming in before too much longer. We will have to make a trip for titanium. I don't know that we're going to have time in this episode to do that, but we will certainly be working on it. So right over here, going back into the dark. Of course, it's dark. It's always dark. But we've got crude oil coming in and piling up. All right, we will have refined oil coming out here momentarily. Let's get that cooked up while we're here. So let's see. We want 6 per second coming there. We are going to run this down to here, about right here, to here and into there. Will be, and these things will start running, and they'll be producing items that we need. We've got, oh, look at there. We've already got diamonds. Beautiful things. We don't have these coming in. Let's go get our water hooked up so that we have our chemical processes going. And all right, now then, gathering water. We do have water pumps this time, and you just put them anywhere as long as there's liquid. Right there, right there. Now, do they impact each other? I don't know. How much does a water pump produce? Never really looked at how much water comes out of a water pump. Well, I guess I have to turn it on and power it to know. Let's see here. We'll run this right down to there. And right over to there. We'll do that right there. And then we will bring a power pole right there and right there. Hooking up the power. And the water is producing. I have absolutely no idea how much water is coming out of there. That does. Might be 3 per second, 2 per second. Not sure. Hard to know. It's doing 55 per minute. So that's not quite 2 per second. So I'm going to need one more water extractor. So the mining. I do wonder if I get them further apart if that would. We'll do that right there. And we will need another power pole. Okay, there we go. And let's see how much this one's doing. It's 55, 55, 55. So nope, it doesn't seem to have any impact. But we're producing plenty of water now, so we don't have to worry about it. Oh, well, look at that. We have plastic being made. We have organic crystals being made. Look at all this stuff. Look at all the things. We'll have to check it out to make sure it's working correctly. Now, these things are coming down through here. We need diamond. We need titanium. Do we have refined oil coming in? Do not see any refined oil. That's probably because there's none left over yet. Yeah, that's the case. There's none left over yet. There will be some left over. I will not be burning it all. That's, I'm producing 12 per second, or supposed to be producing 12 per second. I have to say, that does not look like 12 per second coming out here. These are not burning. Why are they not burning? What is your problem? That would be because these connectors are all the wrong direction. Okay, let's go down through here and fix this. This is part of what we do. The blueprint's incorrect, and I'll have to fix the blueprint. But that is. We need to go from here to here. Let's just do sorters. And let's put on this right here. Oh, I don't want that big of one. We will reduce this thing down like this. All right. Yeah, I hooked all those back up backwards. There's the things you learn when you actually go to actually do your actual use the blueprint. And you can tell that I didn't test that correctly. I built it, but this is my first test. Let's see. All right, we got that there, there. I'm just hooking up two of these just to make sure there's plenty of connectivity. I don't think I really need two per thing. I think one would do it. But we're going to see what we got. Okay, we've got... there's two there. There's two there. Okay. We should have those running. Now the others are... I believe the others are also hooked up backwards. Yes, they appear to be hooked up backwards as well. No, those are hooked up the right way. So what is this missing? It is missing refined oil. So we're not getting any oil down through here. There's oil right there. Oh, there is a gap in the belt right there. Look at that. Wonderful. There we go. And we have it working. So the facility is working with the exception of putting down the titanium and bringing that in. So what I'm going to do, just so that we kind of have this over here, is right in here, is I am going to put in a planetary logistics system. I will need to get the items out of here. So planetary logistics system is going to go right here. We are going to bring a power pole across here and put, let's see, I'm going to bring one. Put that there and that there. Okay. That'll power up the planetary logistics system. I've got 17 drones. I will put the drones in there. And then we are going to need to request titanium. So this will come in here to titanium. We will demand it in this location. And we're going to take this. That'll come right out through here. And that'll be my titanium. And once I go get some titanium and put it in there, this will power up and it will be running. So I want to thank you for watching, guys. This is a build for my yellow cubes, my yellow science cubes. We will get some titanium and we will put down the structure matrices in the next episode. That is all for today's video. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this episode, be sure to hit the like button and leave a comment to let me know what you think. Please subscribe to the channel to be notified when new content is available and check out the link shown here for more gameplay. Take care.